I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of...
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take... break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
When he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass.
Don't stay away from his gadget!
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Guys, welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Don't let him whip you!
want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. done better. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Boom goes the dynamite. One more, better hurry. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Thanks for care. Business.
What's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza?
Yeah. What are we gonna do about it? Huh? What are you gonna do about it?
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Web muffled it pretty well. Lucky no one was hurt. I should web them up. So close to perfection. Gotta move quick and quiet. See me, the hostage is dead. Sleep it off. Gotta move quick and quiet. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think... If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Package.
Hey, MJ, just calling you back. You doing okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah, 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just 'cause. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
There, I see it. That's one high-end spy cam. Follow that drone. Yoink! High-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. There's the drone. One. high-end spy cam. Hurry! The drone slowed down. Good, but I can do better. Follow that drone. Hand down. Gotta move faster! Now's my chance to grab the drone! Oh man, I was too slow! There's the drone! That's one high-end spy cam! Show's over. Down. Ten seconds. Now I can catch the drone. Almost awesome. There's the drone. Got it. And down. Gotta hurry! The drone slowed down. I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal. There's the drone. Yoink! Can't let any of those bombs explode. Care that one. Okay, one more. I wish I'd done that well in school. Sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, then analyze whatever he injected me with! Poison bad. Kinda should've known that. Okay, should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Don't worry. Is that good? He's safe.
Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry. There's the Eclipta alba. I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tank. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I don't even want to know what Freud would make of those. Atropine's gone. Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The Me Polite Society found in me. Parts of myself I suppress. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers. Ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will.
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest work. Don't think I didn't see.
There it is. The atropine. Need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I made it back to the lab.
Here with us.
I'm nearly sure. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man. Don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We're leaving you in the end of the deal.
Count on me. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
Everyone you ever met suffers.
It's like fighting internet trolls. knock one down, another pops up! Another one down!
If I was your uncle, I would have choked in front of a bullet too!
Your voice is gone. More! Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally, I'm running out. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. A kind of thorny ethical question at you. When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Better choices next time, but let's be real. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
No resistance!
Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at least.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.